they got all stabbed up by Maya, then she knocked herself out, they were shot her a couple of times. Then the dad got up and knocked us out and said, welcome to the family. So, I don't know what's going down. The woman on the phone, something is seriously wrong with Maya, and she attacks Ethan shortly after. They renew. Every night a woman phone tells Ethan head for that accusation name is away, but gives no more information. I see. Oh yeah. This is the bit we left off. We just need to get knocked out again.
Welcome to the family, son.
Don't you die on us now. You have work to do.
What the hell?
Rise and shine, sleepyhead. It's time for supper.
Who are all you people? Where's Mia?
Eat it. It's good.
Dumb some bitch with no good to hit him.
The boy's got to eat. He got to have his supper. Oh,
shit, man. Don't be making that noise. State authorizes or ask authorities. I can speak English, sorry, you know what I'm saying. Are asking for help locating three men who went missing during their travels to delivery parties from New Airlines. 9th of this month. The missing man have been identified as Peter Walker and Andrew Stick. Oh my god, there's Andre. Stickland and Clancy. That was me, the cameraman, last game. Shit, man, that's fucked. Clancy. Videos on the internet. Well, there. Traveled. Shot footage, latest production of videos. Yeah, blah, 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 blah. Okay, well, that man. I'm live again. I just decided to go live again because my game's finished downloading fully, so. Part 2. They took my guns and weapons. I have nothing to break it with. Man, come on, let something kick off. Yeah, he's literally stapled my hand back on.
Did you just slip out before dinner was done?
Fucking run. Run, 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 run. Nah, 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 don't. Oh, shit. Oh, he has me, boys.
Shit. How am I gonna replace this?
Not my fault. Don't kill me, just leave me. Let me low. Oh fuck. Oh fuck. No. Run faster, man. No fucking speed in your old run. Did I lose him? No.
I failed you.
Nah, you little cunt. I mean, I didn't mean that bad word, sorry. Oh, there's a key. Did I just lose him? I think I might have just lost him. Oh, he's still looking for me, man. There's a door. Oh, I think I'd open up, open. Antique coin. Yeah, there, I got my hand back. He literally stapled it to me and then got a knife and started like sticking it into my mat and carving me. Get me up, the fuck. Map. You can store items here. That's sick. I might as well just keep my stuff because it's only 2 herbs, bullets and a coin instead of 5 free slots, so where am I exactly? Laundry room. They really stink. Okay, most socks do. Herb trunk fluid. Combine items in your inventory. Look, and I've got a little heart rate thing. There we go.
Hello?
Hello. I'm live again.
Where did you go?
Off until my download finished. I'm live again, come watch.
Jesus, I can't really start the game now.
That's cool that I can put things together. You unlocked it. Oh. Is he good, Brody?
What the fuck are
you? Shut up and listen if you want to stay alive.
What do you mean, Daryl? Oh yeah, look at Merrim. Look, a monkey.
Oh, and that thing on your wrist is a codex. Don't use it. It's important.
A codex. That's important. Okay, that's all she wanted to tell me. What did you say, Daryl? What do you mean, is he good, Brody? There's something in there. What is that man good for? What is that man good for? What is that man good for? I think that man is far from good. Oh, that's why I block now. The crazy husband and wife from before. I mean, is he good, bro? Is he good, bro? Jack and the 25th wedding anniversary. You don't know him, but what the hell did that say? Lucas Fred 2013. You don't know him, but get the feeling he's an asshole. True as, yeah, I think he's an asshole. Okay. Where the hell do you see Anthony? Anthony just left the party. Because his wife has been shitty. Like it's not. Oh. What's my objective? Get out of the house, get to the main hall. Get out of the house? I don't need to get out of the house yet. That's not gonna take. To get out of this house, it's gonna take ages.
Hey, over here! Hey, you got help?
Hold on, back up.
No.
Sir, maybe? I mean, is this your property?
What? Me? No. No!
Alright. Now, we got several calls about some missing persons lately.
You understand. I gotta get out of here.
Calm down.
You're not listening to me.
Let me out, you stupid.
Trying to fucking kill me.
Yeah, alright. Let me tell you this. You don't exactly see me playing with a poor guest yourself, alright?
Are you kidding me?
Look, like I said, you've got several missing persons calls. And I can't rule out that an outsider like yourself may not be involved.
Right. I'll tell you whatever you want.
Alright. That's no lie. Now, meet me in the garage. We'll talk to you.
Hey, wait. You gotta give me your gun. Look, officer.
Yeah.
Right. Definitely. If you want to see my name in the obituaries, if you want to be a hero and save my life. A fucking pocket knife?
Take it. That's all you're gonna do.
Pocket
knife.
What am I gonna do with a knife?
Nice one. I can take it. Handgun ammo. I think. That's so noisy, man. Sup, officer?
Hey, we gotta get the fuck out of here. Now, first, you need to tell me what you're doing out here alone in the middle of the night. Me? What about you?
What's my job? Why don't you do your job and tell me? Answer my question.
If I could believe me, I told you.
Try.
Hey,
put that door back up. Put that door back up. Wait!
Oh, my shit. What the hell, man? Nice, gun.
Fuck it! Hello, dude.
Get into the car.
Man,
You need the key. I thought I had the key. Man, you're just after taking two bullets off the head. Calm down! This is stressful, man. That man just no bullets. Well, now I get the fucking therapy. There's no fucking getting away from this kid. At least I know where the car key is now, so. Shit! Okay. I'm just going straight for the car, man. Don't give up, thanks, sir. Yep.
We gotta get the fuck out of here. I first need to tell me what you're doing out here alone.
You're gonna get a shovel through the head, man.
What about you? What's my job? Do your job and tell me. Answer my questions.
Look, I can believe me if I told you.
Try. Hey, put that door back. Put that door back. Wait!
Told you. Oi, mate. Gimme. Okay. Nice car, mate. I go for a ride. Oh yeah, now it's my turn, baby. Yes. Fucking yes, bro. Stand up. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Oh. You up. I love this game. You done? I can't see shit. Yo, get off the steering wheel. Bro. No, you're not. No, 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 no. Oh, shit. Oh, you're dead. Whoa, you're still breathing. Oh, nah. Shit. You have to be dead from that man. Look at his skin. There you go. Now I've got two juices. Can I go up here, please? There you go. You have to be shitting. You're about to see some more. Fuck! Fuck. He's still moving and blinking. You're a strong man. What do you think so far there? Part two. Shotgun kills. Yeah, it's good. I do not have a lot of ammo. Get to the main hall. How am I gonna get? Okay. How am I gonna get to the main hall if I can't even find shit, man? Lockpick, let's go. Nice one. I kind of need everything here. Yeah, I'm gonna get this. How much space do we have left? Two slots. Should I save the game or? Yeah. Get to the main hall. Can we go this way? Three's outside. Why don't I just shoot this and get out? Save the game. My man's making me run all the way back again. pick me up. Where? How the hell am I gonna get to the main hall? That's li- Oh, I could've just went out this door, man. I'm getting pissed off now, I can't find the main hall. Walking around in circles like a madman. Am I meant to wait for something to kick? Okay. Yummy, I'd love to eat all this while I'm playing Fortnite. The main hall, I think it's up there. How am I gonna get up? Up there. He's still good. That's a good thing. Could anybody... show me where the main hall is? Cause I am really lost, man. A poor officer. Can I have some help? Is that guy's just replying to a message? Okay. This game is actually really difficult. Oh, I didn't see that. I think I know where that goes, boy. Get up. Tell me if I'm wrong, but I think that goes. Man, I'm in the main hall. Don't mind the target. Oh no, man. Can I like give you this instead? Okay, I need to find something that fits that. That's long like a shotgun, but isn't a shotgun, because I want the shotgun. Shoot me, shoot me. Shoot me, shoot me. Man got what he asked for. Over 20 missing in the 2 years. Captain Howell from State Police told reporters they have started a search for Helen Midkiff, a college student from North Carolina who has traveled to Louisiana. Mrs. Midkiff hasn't been heard of since the last of the 21st. The last night of the 21st, reports of missing persons shortly reviewed and have increased dramatically in the past 2 years. Oh, there's more. The majority of those missing are tourists and veterans. At least 20 people are thought to have gone missing so far. Police suspect foul play and believe there may be a connection between the incident plans in plan to set up local interrogations and increase personnel to further investigations. Okay. That's gonna come in handy for something. I didn't even get to keep it, so this already feels tricky, fun. I need to make this living room. I guess trophy. Nice try. Don't tell me I have to go all the way back to the living room for something. Scorpion door.
Did my daddy give you a hard time?
That's your father?
He used to be.
I'm sorry, but he's dead now.
You just might be able to pull this off.
What? Pull what off?
There's something I need you to do, but I can't explain it right now. You may need some sort of keys to do it, but find a way out of the house.
Okay.
I'll be in there.
Love you. Zoe. Oh man, 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 man. You creepy woman. Every May 2nd, 2014. Can I cut lock pick it? Mm-hmm. Maybe it's Daddy's hobby. Shit. Shit, 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 shit. That door opened. Blue dog's head. I'll take that. That's going to be needed at some stage. Reports say a storm's coming. I had a lot of trouble cleaning up after the last one a few years back. I guess it's time to reinforce the windows and keep sure up the roof. Maybe it'll get Lucas to help. I'll get Lucas to help. The water is finally reduced. The house is alright, but the old house is badly damaged. Lucas is making a fuss about a huge ship that's washed up in the bureau. If that's true, I better report it to the parish. I'll go check it out tomorrow. Lurkers! I got a tape from Maya. Ethan, please watch this. Are you sure? Oh shit, I get to play as Maya. Open. No. get caught by her. Fuck. Shit.
I need to hide.
Am I hidden?
What the done to deserve this, except open my phone.
I feel hidden. Feel a bit exposed, but I feel hidden. Why can't I move? Why can't I move?
I know. Think I don't know what you want to do with that boy, Ethan?
Just let you know there, I'm not going to be streaming this game or Fortnite every day. Next time I might stream a bit of this game will be probably Tuesday.
Don't move!
What the fuck? No. Fuck, man. I thought she's like glitched out or something for a second. Oh god. Find things to hide behind to avoid murder. Ah, that's handy. I'll probably fail again if I hide here, but fuck it, you know.
Stay right there, you shit. Little bitch!
Yeah, hump me, do whatever you need to do. Okay, guys. That's gonna be it for episode 2. As I said before, I'm not gonna be uploading every day, so next time I'm gonna live stream this game particularly. Might be on Tuesday. I don't want to like overdo it where like I'm almost halfway through the game. I don't want that. I want this game to last a long time so I can make a few videos and I can actually enjoy it and not have it done so quickly. So just make sure you like the video and subscribe. Bye.